What a difference a day makes. Yes, it was lovely. Today is exactly what they forecast, rain. But nevertheless, it's not cold out, it's quite mild. So I'm going to dodge the showers and mix flower power with horse power at the heavy horse show over at Capel Manor. So let's have a little look around and see what we can see in between the rain. Anyway, that's what I always say, better be out than in.
Number. They come from the Jura mountain area on the French-Swiss border area. If you find Besançon on your map of Europe, mid-France is a city called Besançon. Draw a line from Besançon down to Geneva on the banks of Lake Geneva. You'll pass through the Jura mountains and that's where these horses come from. Slightly more compact than some of the other heavies that we have here. Nevertheless, they are heavy and as such entitled to take part in any heavy horse activities. The reason that they are bred and have developed as they have is that the area they work in the Jura Mountains is very, very busy, very, very small cultivated areas, and any bigger, any larger horse, physically larger horses, would find the work ethic very difficult. So these slightly smaller but nevertheless very, very powerful pound horses, these comptoir horses, work very well in the ground from which they come. And they are mentioned in the Crusades. If you go back in history, Bible history, you read about the Crusades and these horses from that area, the horses from the Jura area, are mentioned specifically, and it's almost certain that that is the forerunner of this particular breed. The comptoir type horses would be ideal for that sort of work. Very, very popular.
Silver coins that jingle jangle, fancy shoes that dance in time. Oh, the secrets of her dark eyes, they did sing a gypsy rhyme. Yellow clover in tangled blossoms, in a meadow silky green, where she held me to her bosom, just a boy 17. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. Soft breezes blow from fragrant meadows, stir the darkness in my mind. Oh, gentle woman, you sleep beside me, and little know who haunts my mind. Gypsy lady, I hear your laughter and the dances in my head, while my tender wife and babies slumber softly in their beds. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine.